You take them. We need to save these people.
Hurt, can you hold the building?
No problem.
Donald, Goofy, we gotta do this quick.
Form. Good job, Goof. So much mashing.
Get the people out.
Okay. Are you guys all right? You need
hurry,
to get to safety.
Hurry.
Go, quickly.
Hercules, Hercules, Hercules.
Huh?
Wow.
Oh, you scared us.
It's nothing. That's what these are for.
Hit!
Huh?
Oh, wow. Very nice. Full marks.
Wow!
No organization.
You're Zigbar.
Ah, all this altruism is giving me the warm and fuzzies. So then, does having a Heart of Light come with an extremely good insurance policy?
Just say what you mean.
Oh, but I did, though. No good will ever come from putting other people first.
I was able to save Meg's life because I was ready to risk my own.
Because you've got friends in high places, you mean? Tricks like that don't fly for your average Joe.
What do you know? You weren't even there. If you were, you'd admire Herc's courage.
I don't admire one guy leaping into danger if it means someone else might have to jump in to save him. You're all just lining up to lose out. Dooming others to take the fall with you.
Oh.
And you can spare me the usual party line. Yes, hearts are powerful when they're connected. But if you put too much of that power in one place, some of those hearts might end up breaking. Still, Sora, that doesn't mean you should change. Accept the power you're given. Find the hearts joined to yours.
Why would I ever take advice from you?
As if. You don't have any choice but to follow this sweet little trail of breadcrumbs. And at the end, you'll finally realize what destiny has in store for you. In fact, your reward might be right around the corner. You're so close!
Hearts breaking? Whose hearts?
Sora, don't let him bother you. He's just trying to get under your skin because he thinks he can. But we'll prove him wrong. We'll show him that our sacrifices haven't been for nothing.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. Besides, we're already proof enough.
We're a team. When we're together, we can do anything.
Yeah. What reward?
I don't know. Also, second form didn't change how I looked at all. And how do you know which way you've gone and which way you haven't gone? Like, did I come from here or did I go here? I went here. 'Cause alleyway. Give me that sweet money. Bayleaf, that's my favorite Pokemon. Change my mind. Alright, time for this crappy weird thing. Yeah, I beat you with a stupid pirate thingy.
Nice job, Wonder Boy. We checked the whole area. It looks like everyone's safe.
Shut up, Meg.
That's great. We did what we could.
You heroes have been busy little bees. Oh, look. More trouble.
Has Phil said a single thing this entire time?
It's Hades.
Herc, let's go!
Right.
Seriously, has Phil said anything up until this point? I don't remember. Did they get the fat cop from Die Hard back? Huh, I didn't notice him talking. Alright. Yeah, I got a lemon. How do you like them lemons? So he said three words, you said? Get it, because you said two words and he usually says two words and it's more than two words? Ha ha ha! God, I feel like I'm missing something. Mickey! Ha ha! I'm everywhere! Ha ha! Can't escape me or the Disney Corporation! Especially if you stream this game just to listen to the music! So help you God, I will strike you down with a righteous fury! Oh! Yeah, that sounds cool. Eventually. But for now, let's put that back on. Jesus! How am I supposed to do that? That's a weird amount. Also, I have the thing on way too loud and I can't hear anything I'm saying. I got fast travel. Okay, guys, I will be right back. And because Disney says don't stream this just to listen to music, you guys get no audio whatsoever when I BRB. So I will BRB. Enjoy the freaking silence. Thank the Disney Corporation! Oh, don't worry, Mamba Pig. You didn't miss anything. It was awful. You only get 30 seconds to fight. Health goes down really quickly. And the frame rate is awful. God, awful. Get rid of these news! Why can't I get rid of the news? Oh. Remove, yes. Yeah, just give me the potions. Let me be in charge of potions. But yeah, Jump Force Beta was awful. I tried it for like 17 minutes before I was like, this frame rate's awful, everything's awful, I'm out. Also, the combat is awful. So there you go. That HD cutscene.
We need to get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades.
Goofy, pull yourself together, wahahaha. Yay, that thing! This is stupid! Woohoo! Completely stupid! Wait, we went this way, but did we start this way, or...? No, it's the way back. God dang it. Well, I missed a Sonic Blade.
You won't stop a true hero. Take this.
Yeah. Oh, I'm supposed to be doing something with it. I hate the attraction commands, and I hate that they appear all the time. I hate this thing.
Make 'em fly.
I don't like the attraction commands. I wish they would stop. I don't think they're cool. I think they're annoying. Because I didn't want the pirate ship. I wanted the Sonic Blade. But then I had to figure out how the heck to pull out the Sonic Blade, and that was the shoulder buttons, apparently. I saw a treasure chest somewhere, there we go. Well, I was trying to rush to an enemy to see if I could freaking activate that, but fine. I guess if I don't like it, I don't have to go up and select it, but sometimes the game doesn't give you a choice. Alright, that seems like everywhere. Okay, so you have to X with that move. Sonic Blade, you have to X instead of triangle. Okay, so yeah, X to attack doesn't track with me because of the triangle prompts in the second one, but whatever. Mickey Mouse, I saw it! You'll never unsee me! Haha! I'm everywhere! In fact, I'm sitting here watching you play! I'm under your chair! Haha! Oh, crap. I'm also in Scribble's closet! Jeez, everything looks like a final boss arena. I don't know if I was meant to get to there that way, but I got to there that way. I was not, but you know what? F it. I'll do what I want. Do the damn teacups. Water! Fire! Earth! Graboid! Everything was peaceful till the Fire Nation attacked. I don't even know if I didn't go all the ways, but moving on. That's so ridiculous and stupid. You're kidding me. Boost strength up 1. But doesn't magic 2 me or... But it does AP 5 me. I won't have as good magic. But I'll have way more AP. Plus it gives me another MP haste. And a water boost that gives me. Yeah, screw it. Bronze necklace it is. You can tell every time I try and hit triangle to activate a power. Like, I leveled up and I got MP haste. But it looks like it doesn't give me a second MP haste. So I'm a bit confused. So let's take off this that gives me MP haste. Okay. Abilities, Sora. Just get rid of a whole bunch of abilities and I'll be back to them. Why can't I take that off and put my other one back on? What's happening? I took the magic ring off. No, I didn't. Apparently. Okay, now abilities. Yeah, okay, so when you level up and you get that ability, apparently putting on something that gives you another round of that ability doesn't give you another round of that ability? That's kind of weird. Honestly, that should give me another MP haste. Unless it's attached to the thing and it's not gonna put it in my thing. If that makes any sense. Sorry, you fool. My neck is killing me. This whole game is so multifaceted. Like, now I'm wondering, is there a chest on the right side of that? No. More destruction of private property. Sora, you little vandal.
This sure does feel awfully familiar.
Yeah, just like before.
Guys, this is getting worse by the minute. I hope I'm wrong, but my family may need me. Sora, I'm gonna fly ahead. You've been a big help, but leave the rest to me.
Family?
Yeah. Dad's king of the gods. Hyah!
What?
His father is a god, but doesn't that mean Herc is a god too?
Oh, I think it does.
No wonder he's so strong.
Then he'll be okay.
Won't he?
No. Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good point. We gotta go.
No, we do not, Donald. Oh, God.
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart.
We fight with all our heart. Come on! Mm-hmm.
Ah, the good old trailer stuff, or the demo stuff. I get to play it now. America. I mean Japan. Of course, I brought food with me, and now it's getting cold. But video gaming! Yeah, you die! Everybody die! Yeah, die, die! All right, this is if it's this one, I don't mind as much. Die! Ow. That one I don't mind as much as That and maybe the teacups. Damn those hidden Mickeys! They're frickin' everywhere. This is what people got to play at E3 and all those other events. I was jealous of them. And I watched this so many times. I'm a-coming for those toes! I said I was a-coming for the toes! Let's do this! Eat it! All right, that was fun. Okay, I admit that attraction one was fun.
Yes, that's one down.
They're not so tough by themselves.
Okay, what's next?
I see how it is, Donald. I see how it is. Alright, guys. Move on, I guess. I am, however, going to, you know, a little bit eat the food I heated up earlier. We don't pay you to sustain your body. You don't pay me at all. Before we head up to what is likely the final battle in this area, I will be right back as I actually eat the food I have, rather than shoving it in my face while I'm running up a mountain.